on all day. There's a lot of little activities that a lot of kids have been able to do. And the team seem to be getting along and doing really well. And it's very, very inspiring. So I'm glad to be here.
I love how, like, no matter where you are in college, everyone comes together for a good cause, to fight for someone who they love and still do love.
Caitlin Brand, Teresa Varipatis, Christian Eshelman, Patricia Lynn, Jennifer Maldi, Mark Williams, Kyle Cram, Marla Martin, Trevor Graham.
Cancer robs you of your dignity and independence. That was very hard for Alex to come to terms with.
And don't give up without a damn good fight, no matter what the fight is for.
So my favorite part of Miller Strong is the take a knee ceremony.
My favorite part of today, gotta say, has probably been the adaptive lacrosse. I think it was really cool just to see the whole community come together, including the adaptive lacrosse team. And then my second favorite is probably the fact that both my kids are out here working for this. And my son's playing, and my daughter's just been working really hard with Matt to make this happen. So.